So the issue we have nowadays is sending our soldiers in the front line of contact. So we do have a solution for that here in Telas, Belgium. We are working with a company called Sol1. They manufacture this drone, which is the drone Saboteur. This, of course, is a 1/3 scale. The real Saboteur has a 4-meter wingspan and a 2.5-meter length. It delivers the rocket on the target. So if your target is very far away, these drones have a 500-kilometer range and enables you to take the rockets towards your target, even if it's way beyond line of sight. And the rocket it is trying to deliver is this one. This is the LGR, so the laser guided rocket, which is used with a laser designation. This has a range of maximum 7 to 8 kilometers and has a pinpoint accuracy to limit the collateral damage.